Ladies and gentlemen, about 300 people got infected by COVID-19 in Indonesia. Almost 250,000 people got cured from COVID-19 in Indonesia. And about 11,000 lives are taken away by COVID-19 in our country. You see, with all of these numbers, we have to do an action to stop the spread of COVID-19. Unfortunately, some companies decided to close their enterprises to do so. And as we all know, no job, no money, right? And because people don't have money, they can't afford nutritious food, for instance. They don't have the nutrition to boost their immunity. So how? How can we fix this predicament? My name is Habibie Fauzan Hendriansyah from Mandua Samarinda, and that is what I'm going to discuss in today's speech. Unity over anything. Ladies and gentlemen, now, as the more perceptive of you probably have realized by now that COVID-19 is the short term for coronavirus disease 19, a virus that basically attacks our lungs and manipulate our immune system to destroy our healthy cells in our body. However, COVID-19 doesn't only attack our body, but our country as well. On August 2020, the Central Bureau of Statistics in Indonesia mentioned that our economy is having a recession by negative 5.32%. Furthermore, ladies and gentlemen, because the vaccine is still in a state of development, our one and only way to stop this global pandemic is to make some restrictions. One of them is doing physical distancing. For the survived companies, they choose to work from home for their employees. Sure. To those who can't survive, however, they choose to reduce the number of employees by firing them to avoid bankruptcy. And even so, there are still so many companies which become bankrupt. And like I said in the beginning, many companies decided to close their enterprises due to this policy, resulting in the difficulty to find another job for the unemployed people. Moreover, ladies and gentlemen, in this pandemic, we need to stay healthy by washing our hands with soap, use face mask if we want to go outside, doing exercises, and as well as eating healthy foods. But how come these unemployed people can't afford such thing if they don't have money? Now, we can actually help them. With what, you might ask? Two things. Donation and promotion. Ladies and gentlemen, generally donation always means money, right? Well, in this case, it isn't. We can actually donate face masks, for example. We can give them vitamin tablets, foods, hand sanitizers, and etc. And if we can't buy them things, then we can donate our money to trusted fundraising platforms. There are a lot of fundraising platforms whose vision and mission are to help people in need. One of them is kitabisa.com. And you've already known by now that some YouTubers also doing charity live streams to help these people, such as PewDiePie, Jacksepticeye, and Corey X Kenshin. In Indonesia, however, there are some celebrities indeed who also help people in this pandemic. Some of them are Atta Halilintar, who give his profit from YouTube to people. Raffi Ahmad, who sold his car and donate the money to people. And Nikita Mirzani, who donate personal protective equipment to the medical personnel in our country. And if we still can't donate money, then the least thing that we can do is promoting. Either it is about donation or healthy lifestyle. For instance, we can post on our Instagram story about the benefits of eating healthy foods, what it will do to our body, how important is it in this pandemic, and etc. Trust me, it is so much better, way better, rather than we tell them the danger of COVID-19 only. And who knows? Perhaps the people who received the donation can donate back once they already have the money to do so. Hence, ladies and gentlemen, no one knows when this pandemic is going to end. Not me, nor all of you, nor even the governments. So as a human being, it is our obligation to help people in need, especially in this kind of crisis. Because together, we are stronger. As Helen Keller ever said, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. Thank you so much for your attention. Stay safe, everyone, and have a nice day, people.